There's nothing I could say. Alright, now what I've done is I shut down my computer, turn the power off and disconnected the power cable from the back of the power supply unit. And now I'm inside the case. I've got my static strap on. Just hooked on there. Well, here. Once it's in the hand that I'm holding the torch with. But that's the old memory. It's quite nice. It's Dominator GT 2000 MHz, but it's only 8 gig. And I can't update it as each module is 2 gig each. And the new set is 4 gig each module, so I can't increase to go to 16 gig without buying a full set. So yeah, that's the four sticks out, 8 gig of RAM. And obviously inside now I've got four new clean slots to put the new memory in. Okay, so one's in, you really have to press firm and click it. Normally recommend you lay your computer flat. It's okay like this though. As you hold your case. Next, put another three in. So now I have all four new memory sticks in. Can't match the rest of the colour, the board blue. So that's four slots now, 16 gig at 2133 MHz. And it's a power up and press memo OK. Make sure it resets, and then go to the settings and set it up. Oh, that power first. Okay. Just press the memo OK button now. So press that and it's going to check. Right there. Coming up, okay. This is, yeah, I reckon, oh, it's set it at 153 default. Successful. Cool.